the stories, songs, and poems, the customs and cures of their people. Between 1200 and 1600, as the wider world moved through centuries of change, as wars raged and empires rose and fell, Ireland's art and culture was preserved by these learned families. To this day, marked on the Irish landscape and woven through the objects they left behind.
These days were on. So he rather than stay in that house every night, he had a safe house to go to. So any sick calls that had to be covered, Father Griffin had to deal with. He said they weren't first they'd run for. So they all walked away, and the man next door who watched them walk away, he said that they walked into the darkness of the night and the dust began one of the greatest mysteries of the Galway War of Independence. Now, we do know that Father Griffin was taken to a Ninevite castle, and he was interrogated, and then he was shot through the head. And his body was taken by lorry to Barna, followed by three men in a car. Now, the following morning, there was an anniversary mass for one of the bishops in Galway, one of the former bishops, and all the priests, all the clergy in Galway were to attend it. Now, one of Father Griffin's friends noticed that he wasn't there, and went to him a terrace and said, where's Father Griffin?
perhaps thinking of scientists who can harness the outcomes of offshore research into tangible solutions for the benefit of everyone.
Thank you, bye.
Bye.
And then it goes on the hinge.